guy over there.
Find a seat and we'll get started. Alright, folks, we're gonna get started now. Because that alligator over there, there are these alligators making noise up there. We do not feed wild alligators. We don't feed wild alligators because we don't want them to associate food with human beings. Once an alligator associates food with human beings, all they see is parts of meat falling off. Okay? The alligator does not know where the food ends and the hand begins. The wolf takes the hand off. The average alligator will punch down with a force of 3,500 pounds square inch. That is bone crushing power. So when the alligator bites down, even if he doesn't have any teeth, he will actually break the bone. Once the bone is broken, the teeth will interlock something like this, okay? Creating a perforated line. Then the alligator is going to do one of three things. Either he's going to sit there and just hold you inside of his mouth, or he will thrash that head back and forth vigorously. If he thrashes the head back and forth, he will rip and tear the tissue, might even pull something off. Alligators can jump through certain parts of the body.
He tried to take it away from him. Look at that. He's climbing the fence.
All you gotta do is just jump out the other side and you'll be just fine.
He got it away from him. Or ripped it. He ripped it out of a lot of
but to feel around with their mouths. When they find the chicken under the water, they'll come up and raise their head above the surface of the water. They swallow underneath the water. Water will rush into the lung and drown the alligator. Alligators have to raise their head above the surface of the water in order to swallow. Now, alligators have about 80 teeth inside of their mouth. They constantly grow teeth to replace old teeth. An average alligator will go through over 2,000 teeth in an average lifetime. Alligators never stop eating. Now down here in South Florida, because you are in South Florida, we have alligators and crocodiles living side by side. So anywhere there's fresh and salt water, anywhere there's salt water, you will find crocodiles. So if they ain't quick enough to grab it, I'm not going to get my hand. Now another thing, folks, the lakes, rivers, and canals are here in Florida. Basically, those are very dangerous, and if there are alligators or crocodiles, they do kill people here in South Florida. Another thing, folks, if you have any unlucky kids, children, husbands, aunts, uncles, grandparents, line them up. I'll throw them in one at a time. Anybody else want one? There, how about over there? Yeah.
The one's in the back.
Yeah.
Alligators can go swimming in that dirty water and never get an infection whatsoever. Their immune systems are quite incredible. All right, we only got one piece of chicken left for this demonstration.
Throw it to the bag! Oh, that's a huge one.
Coming up. See that one? Fish. Oh, man. Wow.
Oh,
got it.